Master! You're home! You've been gone for 3 days on your work trip, and I've really missed you. It's so weird being here without you around. I know you bought us tons of food to snack on while you were away, but I missed when you'd cook for us each evening. The smell of your cooking is always so comforting and nice. It felt lonely not hearing you in the kitchen making supper for us every night. And I really missed when you'd pet me like this, too. Oh, where's Kachan? Well, he's been hiding away a bit ever since you left on your trip. He's come out to eat and drink and stuff, and sometimes I'd wake up in the middle of the night to him curling up against me. I think he's just been lonely, and missing you too. Maybe even more than I have, if that's possible. Hachan's a bit prickly and seems like he hates everyone, but honestly, he really adores you. And I can tell, because the second you left, he kinda just shut down a little. He also kinda scratched up the couch a bit too, but I promised I wouldn't snitch on him. I just don't want you thinking it was me. I'd never do that, Master.
So much for not snitching, shitty nerd.
I'm sorry, Kachan. You finally came out from Master's bedroom. Look, see? They're back home.
Like I care. They want to run off and abandon their companions. They can do whatever.
Kachan, don't be mean. They didn't abandon us. They promised they'd be back, and look, they are.
Fine. I guess you can pet me. But don't do that shit again. Got me? Or I'll tear your bed up too. You've got responsibilities, remember? To us. You can't just go running off somewhere for your stupid job.
Kachan! Master, are you okay?
And that's for getting home so damn late. It's almost 10 at night. Hurry up and get your ass to the bedroom already. I want to sleep. Sharing a bed with Deku sucks. He squirms all over the place.
I do not!
You do so, nerd. Now, hurry up and come on, stupid owner.
Come on, Master. Let's go clean your hand up. I don't think he bit you too deep. Just in case. Kachan can wait a little longer. It's what he gets for biting you. Here. Let me see. I was right. It wasn't too deep. But we should still put a bandage on it. Just keep an eye on it, Master. Cat bites can be dangerous, even from hybrids like us. There. All done. You're welcome. I want to make sure that you're okay, Master. I really love you, and I want to take care of you like you do us.
Boy, if you two don't get your asses in here, I'm gonna gut these pillows and make it look like it snowed in here. Again.
I suppose we should go. We both know he'll do it if he gets impatient enough. Oh, Why don't you go first? I'll grab your bags and bring them into the bedroom so that you can unpack tomorrow.
Took you long enough. Now hurry up and change into your pajamas, then get your ass over here. Yeah, you should be sorry. Leaving us for 3 damn days. How selfish can you be, huh? Don't do that again. Got me? Or at least, have one of your stupid extra friends come check on us next time. It was lonely here.
I'll just put your bag over here, Master. Kachan, that's my side.
I'm comfy and I'm not moving.
You've been unbearable this whole weekend. I just want to be comfortable with Master, so move!
Yeah, you better hold me back. I'll scratch that nerd's face up and good.
Huh?
Hell no! I don't want to spend the night on the couch.
Then give me my spot back like they said.
Fine. Stupid Deku can have his spot. Shitty anyway. There. Happy, you spoiled brat.
Very. And you're one to talk about spoiled, Mr. Only Drinks Imported Mineral Water.
Oh, shut up. It's nice.
We're both glad you're home, Master. It wasn't the same here without you.
At least the bed's comfy now. Night.
Night, Kachan. Night, Master. Tomorrow, can you stay home with us? Please? Thank you. We just want to spend some time with you. Even though you were just gone a few days, it felt like forever. Sweet dreams, Master. We love you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Mm. Hmm.